Do you often get the same types of complaints from customers? Well, then stop it. Hi, this is Shep Hyken, customer service and experience expert, and today I'm going to discuss when a customer service issue or complaint happens again and again. Now, there's an old joke that goes something like this. A guy goes into a doctor. He raises his arm and complains, "It hurts when I do this." And the doc says, "Then don't do that." In other words, stop it. And that reminds me of a very funny video I saw on YouTube that features comedian Bob Newhart. It's called Stop It. And by the way, you can find the video on YouTube by searching Stop It by Bob Newhart. In the video, Bob Newhart is a therapist and his patient is complaining about a problem she's having. She has a fear of being buried alive in a box. Now remember, this is a comedy sketch. His solution is to tell her,
"Stop it!"
Now customer service is the same way. In some of the workshops we present on service, there's an exercise where we ask the audience members to come up with the most common complaints they hear from their customers. We also ask them how often these complaints occur. Sometimes I'm amazed when the response is every day, even multiple times throughout the day. That's when I share the solution. I look at the audience and state, "I have a solution to this problem. Are you ready?" I then pause for dramatic effect and I say, "Stop it." Now, that gets a laugh from the audience. They know it's a joke, and if it were that simple, they would have already stopped doing whatever was causing the problem. But it's a great setup for the conversation on how to eliminate or at least mitigate this problem that causes customers to complain so often. How many times do we upset a customer with the same processes, policies, or rules? If you're hearing the same complaint again and again, realize that there are many other customers who have the same complaint but just aren't sharing it with you. The statistic most commonly shared is that an average business, for every complaint that you hear from a customer, there are 26 others that have the same complaint but choose not to tell you. Even if that stat is half true, that's still a lot of unhappy customers. You think they're happy because they don't complain to you, but they aren't happy. They may or may not come back. Now, can you afford to take that chance? So, have a discussion with your team. If there's a problem that's happening repeatedly and you're hearing customers frequently complain about it, find out what's driving that complaint. There has to be a way to make it better, because something bad that happens over and over again shouldn't happen over and over again. So stop it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Please be sure to visit my website, which is www.hyken.com. There you'll find more information about my speaking programs, as well as hundreds of customer service articles that you can read and share with your colleagues. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken, reminding you to always be amazing.